Hi, I'm Lindy Durham from Henricopolis Soil and Water Conservation District. My friend Ed Olson from Virginia Cooperative Extension in Henrico is with me today to show you a fun way to teach kids about water conservation. When you work in an elementary school classroom, you talk about conservation all the time. And if you add something fun to your lesson, the kids are going to remember it. Here are some of the many ways we use water every day. Everything from flushing toilets to cooking to showers. And under each illustration is the amount of water each person uses each day when they're doing these activities. We use water throughout the day doing all those things that we saw in the previous slide. Monitoring water helps us analyze the quantity of water we're using and how we use it. A daily water meter is a fun way for kids to keep track of how much water they use every day. Our goal with this is to help them develop an awareness for their water use. Here's the pattern for making a personal water use meter. This is a Project Wet activity, and you can find it in the Project Wet curriculum book. Now let's have Ed show us how to put it all together.
So today we are going to construct a personal water meter. The supplies that you need are a printed copy of the personal water meter, two different colored ribbons, tape or glue, and a pair of scissors. We're going to first cut out our personal water meter. If you printed it out on regular copy or paper, you may want to glue it to either cardstock or an index card to make it a little bit firmer. Next, we're going to cut out these two slots, one on either end. To make it easier to cut, we're going to just put a gentle fold in the paper and make a cut on the fold and then finish cutting it open. Repeat on the other side. Next, we want to cut a piece of ribbon so that it's about half inch longer than our personal water meter. We want to make sure we have a straight cut on the edge. I'm going to use that as a guide and cut a piece of our second colored ribbon. Next, we're going to place the ribbon through the slots on either end of our personal water meter. And turn it over, and we're going to tape or glue the other piece of ribbon to it. We're going to tape on both sides to make it secure. Now our personal water meter is ready to use. We can slide our ribbon around and we see the color change, in this case from brown to blue, and that line will indicate the amount of water that we used for the day.
So every time you use water during the day, you slide the ribbon to mark the number of gallons that you've used. Each morning, record the previous day's total and return the ribbon to the beginning. For water that involves the whole family, divide the amount of water by the number of family members. To extend this activity and make it even more fun, Students can record their use in a bar graph or make journal entries. Here are four ways to save water. Number one, turn off the water while soaping hands or brushing your teeth. Number two, wash only full loads of laundry or dishes. Number three, turn off the sink faucet while scrubbing dishes and pots. Number four, take shorter showers. 5 minutes or less is best. We hope you enjoyed this presentation and that you'll find it useful for your students. If you'd like a copy of the personal water meter template, just send me an email, lindydurham@dur24@henrico.us.